One day before the city council considers a host of tax increases and spending adjustments, another late proposal, one with a political accusation. Dave Nabity and his Omaha Alliance for the Private Sector today said the city could get $1 million in tax revenue if the city annexes 14 West Omaha neighborhoods. Nabity says Mayor Suttle passed over them in June, even though the finance department and the council supported that idea. Nabity suggests Suttle only annexed two neighborhoods because he didn't want opposing voters.
And we think that is the major reason why the mayor did not do the annexation. He doesn't want these West Omaha voters included in the city. They're probably conservative voters.
Okay, KETV News Watch 7 contacted the mayor's office. Spokesman Ron Girard says Nabity's proposal is not based on facts. Girard says they looked at the hidden costs of annexing the 14 neighborhoods and would have cost the city more money in the long run. So they decided not to go through with it.